I attempt to keep the swearing to a minimal on my videos, but there is no other word I can think of to sufficiently convey the sloppiness of Washington right now other than clusterfuck. It seems to be truly the most appropriate word. I'm not gonna go that way. Question is, should I go on second? Should I go on first? Since I'm pointed, well, I guess pointed this way, I'll be able to make a right-hand turn on the second, then on the first. I'm slightly, I guess, inclined to go on second. And that way I don't have to, well, I guess I could turn. There are a lot of options on turning, but not all the roads go through. For example, actually maybe none of them do. No, the later ones do. Doesn't look like we have much of a way. Let's see what we got here. Oh, this is... God. This is terrible. Maybe I should have gone on, first. What the hell is, like, why are they... I mean, I know it's 5 o'clock. Jesus. Does everybody live out in the suburbs? You can't bike to work? Or walk? It's kind of ridiculous. And then the Fed Reserve wants to build another parking ramp. It's ridiculous. Should tear down all the parking ramps. Except the parking rides. Those are useful. Deal with this every day. What a disaster. Maybe the Twins are playing. First doesn't look a hell of a lot better. Maybe a little bit. Coffee place over there. I've never been in there. I drink plenty of coffee, but I'm not much for coffee shops. They're overpriced. Thank you. it is too hot. How are you doing? Still on.
Dude.